Workshop, den es in letzter Zeit hier gegeben hat. Unglaublich. Heiße Mädels, wissbegierige Workshop-Teilnehmer und die klügsten Referenten dieses Universums. Es ist einfach unbeschreiblich gut.
Following, looking at the YouTube views. Back then I was moving food, music moves I refused to do. Slowly retrieve my view, was young but had to choose a route I knew was true, cause life had me puzzled just like a Rubik's Cube. Joined the loser crew but acquired a tutor who was super cool, a drunken master who stopped me from using booze. These wise words were played to win, be determined, refuse to lose, and always keep your fans happy but always stay true to you. Wow, his advice was a winner and true to you. I feel like Michael when he shoots the hoop or Michael when he cruised the moon. I ain't after a title, I like when I produce a tune and say what I really feel. Despite if I get viewed as loose, so I'd like to thank the fans first for letting me speak my mind. You see, in time I haven't lost it, I'm definitely deep in grime. But Dizzy said to me that anyone can be there. I look at where the best are and not everyone can see there. Yeah. Nevertheless, you kept hold of me, a nobody who rode the roads cocky, flipped his life around. For those I insulted, I'm so sorry, my apologies due. There's probably few that won't accept the words I say. The first to hate is a person that never got their purpose straight. I had to earn my way to get